The International Space Station is leaking after it was hit by either a tiny meteorite or space junk. The crew aboard it had to scramble to repair it because if they didn't, they would have run out of air in just 18 days. I'm going to tell you everything you need to know here for you on IO. Welcome back to InformOverload, I'm Charlotte Dobre. If you love stories about space, smash the like button right friggin' now! And also make sure you follow IO on Instagram, the link is posted in the description. After a drop in pressure was reported by mission flight controllers, the astronauts aboard the ISS had to search for a tiny hole in the space station. Finding this hole was extremely important because any hole, however small, would have meant that the air inside the ISS would leak out and the crew inside would suffocate. This was probably a really difficult search because the hole was only 2 millimeters wide. It was in the Russian section of the space station. One at a time, the hatches to each module were closed and eventually the hole was found. Astronaut Alexander Gerst from the European Space Agency actually plugged the gap with his finger and then used duct tape to cover the hole. That was only temporary though. As much as our dads love to think that duct tape fixes everything, it wouldn't be enough to fix a hole in the ISS. For now, two Russian astronauts put a sealant on a cloth and stuck it on the hole. The flight controllers on Earth then noticed the pressure stabilize. The sealant dried overnight, but a long-term solution is gonna have to be found. Unfortunately, it's likely that this won't be the last time this happens. Humans have a trash problem, not only on our planet, but also in space. As you probably know, there is a lot, and I mean a lot, of space junk orbiting the Earth. There's at least 23,000 objects orbiting the Earth from launches of satellites and spacecraft since 1953. A lot of those objects have since broken up into smaller pieces, and then there could be as many as 750,000 that are larger than 1 millimeter, and these pieces are orbiting the Earth at a speed of 30,000 miles per hour. I'm actually surprised that this is the first time that a hole has been made in the ISS. It's clear that something has to be done about this space junk problem. There are 6 astronauts aboard the International Space Station, all of whom could be in danger. So far, a few ideas have been pitched to help make this happen. The University of Surrey has designed a litter picker that was sent to the ISS. The litter picker is essentially a tiny spaceship that's going to try and capture space junk using a net and then a harpoon. Hopefully this litter picker works and it can start gathering the objects around the Earth. Anyways friends, that's all I have for you on that story. It is comment time! Comment time. JP said, so Charlotte is the potato god. Yeah, sounds about right. Jason Sensei said, you want humanity to end because you're a potato and humans eat you. Yeah. Giselle Williams said, these are videos to give you anxiety. Thanks, Charlotte. Yeah, we should rename this channel Anxiety Overload. I feel like that would be more accurate. Hi Queen said, who else is a Virgo? Me! It's officially Virgo season! Who's excited? I'm excited. No one's excited but me. The video is over and thank you for watching. Over here is a link to another IO video that you should definitely check out. And if you enjoyed your time here, or if you learned something today, smash the thumbs up, subscribe, and notification bell, and I will see you in a future IO video.